Hello, good morning. We are here in Wyoming, state of America. And this is Wyoming look like. So earlier we've been through with flat hills or hilly areas, but right now we are at the side of the mountain or rock ridge or canyon, maybe canyon. We're heading to Idaho. Right now, we're enjoying the beauty of Wyoming. So, Wyoming look like prairie land and usually ranches. And there are lots of wild animals here. Antelope, buffalo, moose, or elk. Fox and some other animals that I never been such acquainted or familiar with. Here, as you can see, the road going like up and down, going and curve, so a zigzag, going to our destination in Idaho Falls. Here in my side, look, it's an open range. So if you have a cows, the owners of the cows are spread over the range, the cows, and they use plane, small plane or squad to get along with the cows. See that? Isn't that amazing? It's a baby canyon. Yesterday, when we've been in Colorado, it's a really highest mountain, or a canyon, or in Arizona. Yeah. So we're just enjoying Wyoming right now. And there's another coming. Today is a beautiful day. The climate is good. The weather is good. As you can see, the sky. There's no threat for storm or heavy rains or gusty winds. But the challenge here in this area is don't have any connection, so I think this video is to save and then share with you guys. There are some ways to how to share our troubles around the country. So hopefully sometimes when we pass here, there are lots of battalions of elk. Elk is kind of like deer, but there are big horns on their head. And if you can see that, that's a long choo-choo train. It's a long choo-choo train. That's train. I think they're loading up charcoal. Coal.
Grain,
coal, or lime. Yeah.
Baking soda. The territory for the baking soda mines. Out here, we're not going to go past it. Not that far west. We're going to head north here pretty soon.
Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day. Stay safe. Be safe. Stay home. Unlimited troubles. Bye. Love you.